Hey guys, today we're playing Cheeky Chooks, so let's get in a new game. Chook HQ has sent me here to help you make you a happy farm. If you ever need help, you can click on the book and read any tips given to you. Okay, here it is, the book. Use WAS to click and drag the camera, Q and E to right click and rotate the camera. You can also use the scroll wheel or tap two fingers. Okay. What do I name my farm? How do I type things? Start by naming your farm, name that whatever you want in the panel. Oh. I see. I'm gonna name it Harvest. Buy my small coop. Okay, put it right here. And I need food and water. Congratulations, you hatched your first chook. Chooks have a needs, and needs are not meant to happiness, but decrease. Let's zoom out here. His name is Diane. Hello. So, right now they're not happy. Your happiness is low. Be careful. Once your happiness drops beneath minus 10, your chickens will start leaving. Take this 500 and buy them something from the shop. Okay. Here's some drinkables will drain over time. Your chooks use them. To stock these items, select the money icon. Okay. Farm essentials. Coops, incubators, water items. By like a tree or something. Well, it's kind of expensive. Okay, I can't upgrade it. I have to wait. Yep, waiting done, apparently. Ooh, gray one. Name Zoe. Your chickens will lay eggs and store in your coops. Okay. Will they? Everybody's normal. Oh, scroll out. There's just abyss everywhere. Ooh, looks just like Diane, but Carly. Getting them more expensive every time you buy one. a red one. Okay, normal, welcome Emma. Upgrade buildings. Was it each egg's worth a dollar or something? Yeah. So you guys need to lay more eggs. I think Emma's the coolest one so far, since she kinda looks like sunset-y. Do you know chickens aren't completely flightless? They can air but enough to make it over the fence or into a tree. Yeah. Is there no, like, what's this over here? Oh. Okay, so build two small feeders, two small coops, incubators. So there is like a checklist to do. That's the shop. Oh. By rarity. I don't have any rare ones, I guess. So these are the settings on off the music a little bit. And save the game. Okay. Pumpkin smash. I will accept. Oh. Click them. Oh, it's getting darker. Just as I'm trying to smash some pumpkins. I can barely see, but I'm clicking on them. Ooh, I got 107. I'm rewarding with you. Oh, I got money? Sweet. I'll upgrade some stuff, I guess. Well, no, I want to build another coop. What's this? It can be dangerous for chickens. Your chickens will head to bed and you'll lose daytime happiness bonus. Okay. Go to this. Buy another coop. Right here. Yeah, obviously. Okay, and I didn't want to exit out of that, but I did. Ooh, a hay bale. That'll be fun for them, I guess. I'm not sure how. Other than sit on it. Water. I wanted another feeder. Incubator as well, I guess. And upgrade it. Upgrade the other one too. Okay. Nighttime's really hard to see. So you got a bunch of stuff now. build that. Put the coops, unlock a tire. So, I got a tire. Where's the tire at? I see it's a wagon wheel, is that? Nope, this. There we go, put it down. Okay, a rock path. I don't think I want that. Let's upgrade this again. And this, so that they're both the same. Upgrade the water. Upgrade this bush. You can upgrade this tire. This bale of hay. Alright, now let's put some eggs in here. Unlock the pumpkin patch. There's a pumpkin patch. Pumpkins. Okay. That's probably gonna be confusing for the pumpkin thing, but I'll put it here. How about the farm? Jane. Oh, I didn't read it. Laura? Laura. How many do I have before I can get the rare eggs? No, I don't want to do that. I want to put the egg down. Yep, this. So nobody's living in this coop yet. No egg production. How many can get in the coop? 7? Or no, 11. 11, and I have 7. Michelle. They're not very, like, have happiness, so I get more fun items, but there isn't any, really. How do I unlock the, sell 1,000 eggs, unlock the water pump, unlock hanging cabbage, buildings to max level 5. Okay. I'll upgrade it. Lily and Faith, you catch 10. Well, more pumpkins. Even the chickens trying to help me out is become distracting because I see them moving and I'm like, oh, looking at them. Emma's just like chilling. She's like, nah, I'm not gonna help. Oh my god, too many pumpkins. I got more than last time. Okay, so what was I buying? I unlocked a water item. I unlocked the water pump. And a well. Do I want the well's really small. So maybe I'll put it here. And I'll put this one here. So that will up their happiness some. What other thing can I check off? Unlock the hanging cabbage. Have 5 buildings. Have 25. Unlock sand pit. Okay. So I need some more chickens. Yeah. I didn't upgrade this some. Upgrade that one to the same level and upgrade their food once I have tons of money. And upgrade, and I should upgrade the eggs. Incubators. I don't know if upgrading them helps me any with like getting to the more rare eggs. Did you know with 25 billion chickens in the world, there are more of them than other bird species? Yeah, that makes sense since we're eating chickens and gathering their eggs, right? So we breed them and have more of them than others. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to put an egg down. Yes. Chicken poop. Oh, there is somebody living in there now. Emma's still the coolest looking one so far. I have a lot of just like black ones. Oh, Madeline. Laura, Lily, Dorothy. Oh, there goes Emma. What is it, Joanne? Samantha. Everybody's going to bed. Maybe you want to get into bed. That must have been saving automatically. Thirsty gets a nice run through the pumpkins before they go, I guess. Empty. This one. The chickens help out serious man. Postpone it. I'll wait until day when there's a bunch of them out, and also so that I can see. Oh, thing. Unlock the chicken. Alright, so I finally have enough money to upgrade to level 2. Because you've leveled up your farm, we've unlocked some new buildings for you, this new drone station, a building that will automate fill your food and water. Okay. Now I need to move everything. So, I'm still gonna have this corner be where all the coops are. I will get the sand pit. Yeah. Get the jukebox. It's empty. Okay, so gather some of my money. Some of my money. Nobody's living in there yet. It's still turning. There we go. Now I can get some rare eggs. Ooh, they're like bright pink. Okay. I don't want to write that. There goes all my money, though. Oh, forgot about this. We have to click it. There we go. And now let's see what my rare eggs are. Ooh, polka dot one. Virginia. Polka dot one, Donna. Oh, this one looks like a lava one. Olivia. Did I get a 50 chickens? At least now there's more space where I can actually see the pumpkins to click on them. Before it was so crowded. That's just the food. So was it 25 to get the jukebox? Oh, there's nobody in there. So. Certain coops, isn't there? So, cancel. Alright, so I don't want not so. I want a little bit. I want to put her into this one. So they're up their fun song. What are some other tasks that I have? Have 25 spare space. Build one tree, blueberry bush, and red bush. So I need a tree, because I have the other two. A tree. Put a tree somewhere, so. Unless I can be in my way, though. So we're back, we're seeing if we're gonna get some more rare ones. I gotta save up more money. I also need to get 25 happiness, and I got 13. I could try focusing on that. Upgrade some of my stuff. The chickens that have the rare, would they lay more expensive eggs or something? Probably. Okay, so my chicks are super happy now, but they're still not at level 25 happiness. if I should just lay some more regular chickens just to get on my egg count up so I can make money faster. I should get another incubator. Farm essentials. Incubator. And I should buy a beer water. Here's the hats. Gotta get out on the hats. And I think the sound when you click on them in the hats is the best sound of the game. Unless there's one more out there. Seeing them. Still not seeing them. Well, they're actually in the bath. It's getting darker. It's not gonna help me with the seeing. So, this what it looks like from last time. I've added quite a few things. So, I unlocked the park. So, I built this little park area and a pond. There's a sofa back there. And I bought all the medium-sized food and water. And I built a little circle to put all their houses. What is this saying? Okay, that was offline. I don't want to do that. Right. So, I didn't unlock the waterfall yet, but I do have enough money to upgrade. Let's see what I get from doing that. I've got a ton more space. Did I unlock the waterfall just doing that? Yep. Unlock the chess table, unlock the cabinet, sell eggs max level. And I actually, looks like I have enough money to just skip to level 3. So, so this is the highest level. Unlock a card cabinet. I had to wait for it to be light so I can actually see to move stuff around, because otherwise it's not gonna work. I probably unlocked large food and stuff. But yeah, large coop. I definitely want that. And large feeder. Whoa. Ooh, the drinker. Whoa. I don't want to build it yet. Oh yeah, there's the chess table. Cabinet. Right. Before I put more stuff in, I want to move. So I want this, the pumpkin patch, and this. Another group one. Okay, so I think I'm gonna leave it and just let it get a bunch more money. Okay, so we're getting back into the game. Welcome back. So I did change things around. I made this little section for all the houses. Collect all these eggs. And I upgraded all the water and food to the large ones. I kind of organized this little area some more. Alright. So we only have the one task to complete, which is to get 10 gold chooks. Oh no, there's one. And this one is to get 200. Upgrade 200 buildings to max level. So. So, I unlocked all the achievements, so I have all 52. What's this? I don't care about that. I have 214 chickens. 53 of them are normal. I have the most rare ones, 100, and I have 52 gold ones. I don't have any legendary ones. Those ones are given by events, and you have to be coming in at a certain time. I think the last one was in March. So this is what my little chicken village looks like. I got the bouncy house here, and the pool that I put a little border all the way around. And this is a little gaming arcade area with the couch. Here, I'll get rid of these. And here's like the pumpkin patch and stuff. And I put pathway going up. Some chicken coops here. These are all my incubators. And I kind of built the circle areas. And here's the fountains that I unlocked. Kind of just built like a little village area. that's all my water that I lined up in my drums. And so some of the golden ones that I got. So I think the only different one that I got is, where is he? Where is it? I got the lava one. This one, which you can't see when you click on it, I guess, but he looks pretty cool. He's like kind of Cybertron thing. More lava guys, Egyptian ones, peacock one. So there's one of the other guys there. So you can only put 400 buildings down, and each pathway piece counts as one. Each one of these counts as one. Each one of these flower things counts as one, and the trees count as one. So it kind of limits how much stuff you can actually put down, or how much designing you can actually do, especially if there is those events where you can unlock event buildings and stuff, that you have to delete your other stuff in order to put those down if you wanted to do that, which could be annoying. Plus there is the food and water is a necessity, so that takes up some of your space too. But I like it, it's cute. I like all the little chicken designs. I kind of wish there was more of them, because it was kind of repetitive. You just got the same ones over and over after a while. Yeah, there's my green guy. I only got one of these. But yeah, so this was my playthrough of Cheeky Chooks. Thanks for watching.